Hello boys and girls, welcome back to Big Peek Over My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns. And as I was about to return to our shady hub, I'm receiving a message here. Hello? She didn't, but Paco did. Okay, so the game apparently gives me an option to go right back into Seamstress or take another mission on the side. Well, I won't have to rendezvous with her until midnight. Not that I know what time it is, but let's check this out. Okay, so we have arrived. As usual. Okay, manual save here. Because I'm pretty sure the autosaves overwrite each other. But now I should probably upgrade something. Specific skills. Okay, let's take one of these. So now what have we got? This means I should be able to do some actual damage with the firearm. Why didn't I have this recording with the thingy with the fight? No. What's this? A bug? Oh, it's a cockroach, I think. Like a big one. Should I ask this? Okay. So we've got a whole shiny new objective here, and a big ass dangerous lair to break into, and I'm getting sleepy, so I will cut off the recording here and carry on some other day. So I will see you then, and until that happens.